All the math regions or equations in Word typically use the Cambria Math font. If we want to change the default math font, we first of all have to find a font set which contains a dedicated math font. One example would be the free XITS font set. To install that font, we download it, and once we have the compressed file on our computer, we extract the file. Then, in the extracted folder, we search for the math font type, open it, and click on Install. After the font has been installed, we close down all Office applications and then open the Word file again. Then we click into one of our equations, go to the Design tab of the Equation Tools, and in the Conversions section, we click on the little arrow in the bottom right corner. Here, we now open the font dropdown and select the recently installed font. Note that the new font will only be applied to the new math regions that we insert into our document. If we want to change the font for the existing math regions, we have to select these regions and change the font manually. And by the way, when holding down the Control key, we can select multiple math regions at once and change the font of all the selected regions together. If you want to support the creation of these short and efficient videos, then you could do me a huge favor by hitting the subscribe and the like button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.